Tomorrow marks 3 years since Summer Wells disappeared in Hawkins County. Right now, investigators continue to search for that little girl. The TBI says the case is open. It remains unclear what led to her disappearance.
Being focused in one direction is a tragedy for an investigation. So until we find evidence that points us in a direction that we know is the right direction, we'll continue to be comprehensive.
The TBI says the case isn't cold. They are still receiving help from the public. A local man